Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Dixell's Ice Arena for this afternoon's Metropolitan Junior Hockey League game between the visiting Brewster Bulldogs and your Long Island Junior Royals. Get it to the midline, and Ziller trying to get it past Perez. Perez goes down. Good strength by Ziller. Left circle. Ziller still on it. Shot. Scores! Anthony Ziller answers at the power play goal. Great strength to wield off the back check of Perez, and he ties it at one.
Yeah, beautiful play on power play. It looked like he got hooked a little bit on his hands. Hands go up. He holds it on, and then just is able to sneak one by Henning, and then much need to go for the Royals. Geigel still holding it at the point. Plays it off the half wall down low, looking for Wynum. Quick shot goes in. Looks like it was shot from the point there. I think it was Vasco. Stoley, we'll call it for a moment. Hogan again here. Jenny comes out to the slot. Unable to do it. Geigel's able to hold it down to the line. Nice play. O'Brien, cross feet all the way across. Jenny, back door looking for Ziller. Shot, score! Henning got a piece of it, and he's upset. But nonetheless, the Royals with another power play goal. Tie this game up at three here in the second. And that's that top line of the Royals there. O'Brien, Jenny, and Ziller. Ziller ends up a nice tic-tac-toe passing all the way across.
And Geigel, who doesn't get an assist, made the play that started it by jumping up and keeping it in and sending it over to O'Brien.
To O'Brien now. O'Brien up to Ziller. Ziller one-on-one, drifting right side, has it all the way across. It's Jenny, high shot, score! And a beautiful cross feed from Ziller all the way across to Jenny. Ziller tripped himself over on the back of the net. Gets up a little slow there, but nonetheless still celebrating with his player, with his teammates. And the Royals will take a 4-3 lead.
Wow, two goals in 26 seconds for the Royals. Their first even strength one of the game in this line with its third of the night. Stepping up when the Royals need them to. Let's get it back to LaRocque. Eventually gets there. LaRocque on the left point. Cuts to the middle. LaRocque to O'Brien, top of the circle. Wrist one, scores! What a shot by Keith O'Brien. Another power play goal for the Royals, and they're back on top.
That was a beautiful snipe. Hit the Gatorade bottle and made it pop. Top corner, beautiful shot by Keith O'Brien.
And O'Brien with his fourth of the year, the third power play goal for the Royals tonight and the fourth by this line. Chetty slipped. That allows O'Brien to come away with the puck cleanly. Gets around him. And O'Brien's got a chance for a two-on-one down low with Ziller. O'Brien to Ziller. Shot off the back of the net. Some of the Royals, I think, thought it went in. And then O'Brien turns and scores! O'Brien ends it. 6-5 Royals win in double overtime on the 3-on-3. And the line, the top line for the Royals, scores their fifth of the night, and they continue their strong start to the season. What a play by O'Brien. Picked up the puck after Ziller hit the back of the net, and I think some of the players thought it went in and maybe froze. O'Brien got it and roofed it. We've seen his shot on point tonight. And he makes it 6-5. The Royals win it at a minute 43 of double OT.